everyone. I'm Carolyn Perez with my wife, the artist. I'm going to just mix some paint in this Mixed Media Girls little four divider split cup. These paints are all old and I just want to get rid of them. I have no idea how this is going to turn out. And you can see this is a used can. Here's some green that has been mixed for a long time. It is Amsterdam Brilliant Green. It's a real pretty color. I think I'm just gonna, oh, I think I might have got a gooby in there, but I don't know. See if the sides are all old. I hope not, but probably did. Okay. And guess what? I still have more left over. Oh well. I can't get it to close. This is just a blue I made. I mixed red and blue a long time ago, so I don't know what this is. It's a pretty color. Ugh, God. Let's see if you can see it. Let me just fill it up. And I still have more of this. We'll do something with that again. Close it up. Let's see, I have some of this Primary Element Spicy Apricot. I'm gonna use all this, get rid of that one. Oops, gotta watch this. Stir it up. Looks pretty thick. And I see a lot of air bubbles in this blue one here. I'm gonna use all this. Okay. This is a 12 by 12 canvas. All right, this is a Amsterdam Phthalo Red Rouge. Let's see where we're gonna put this. Okay. I'll put it right here. I've had this a long time too. This is Folk Art Metallic Pearl, Pure Gold. I'm sorry, Pure Gold. I think I'm gonna put some here, and I'll put some in here. I'm sorry, it's titanium white. I'm gonna throw some in at the bottom of this. Okay, a little bit here. Some vivid orange black diamond, which is a very pretty color. I'm gonna put some in there and it's very thick. There's a lot of mixing these colors. No. I'm gonna put some in there. I'm gonna use all of that. Is another pigment. It's Primary Element Sweet Tooth. I don't know if you're like me, but I used to, as soon as I got my pigments, I'd mix a whole bunch. Now they all just sitting there. It's just too much. So I have learned that I'm going to do this as I need it. Put some in here. Let's see, this is Folk Art Metallic Rose. Open it up. I don't know if you can see that pretty color. All right, let me see. I'm gonna put some in this one. A little bit in here. That's good. Okay. There's a lot of paint in here. There's probably more than I need for this 12 by 12. And what I'm gonna try to do is, like, I've never done this either. Fiona, she pours it and she moves the spinner. Let's see if I can do that. I don't know about these colors, man. Some of them stick. Some of them's not. The green, that blue looks ugly. Green is not as bright as it was. It was a bright, bright green and it's very dull. And here, some of it is coming in pretty. A big old clot, something's in that paint. Just seen it. Something there too. Just seen it. It's a lot of paint. Way too much paint. I don't know about these colors at all. Oh my gosh, let's see. Some of the paint's thick, some of it's not, so I'm not gonna like this, I could tell you that. It's better than it was. Okay, yeah, the green is just the blue in it. It's a lot of blobs. Let's see, gotta get my tweezers too. And torch. What I might do is try those ribbon. Oh, it's like, crystals, they come out beautiful. This is so easy. I just want to see how she does it. Yeah. That's an old glob there. Just the white, I mean the green. The white's not showing up. She mixes more than one color. Maybe it does good. That looks pretty. Okay. I don't like this. I'm worried about if I put red. I don't like this blue. I'm trying to see what I can do with it. One thing she says, she goes fast, and I'm not going fast, so I need to get it going. No, she said she does it slow, I think. I'm trying to get to something with that. Maybe not, huh? Okay. Still a lot of paint on here. I probably still need to tilt more. Let's see. That is a lot of paint. Get some of that blue off, first of all. Yeah, I gotta get that off. Maybe I'll get that blue off. Since I don't like it anyway. Got it slapped right away. It's not really moving. And I kind of like it. It's not too bad. Maybe my paint is too thick. Maybe that's why. I don't know. I got that stuff mixed in there. I do like how that green came out over here. I like both of this. Yeah, I do. Definitely don't like that green. I mean this. Should not put that blue on, but I did. I got some cells up in there. Any lines. Okay, this is the wet results after I took it off the spinner and moved it on the side. I don't know. Well, I guess I'll have to wait and see how it dries. Just trying to get rid of leftover paint. We'll see what happens. I do have some lacing, some cells. Okay, I'll show you the dry results.